essence of all teachings. So he is quoting this verse, Tannama Rupa Chaditadi Sukirtananu Smrityo Kramena Rasana Manasi Niyojya Tishtan Braje Tad Anuragi Jananugami Kalam Nayed Akilam Iti Upadesha Saram. This verse is very significant because Srila Rupa Goswami is telling that this is the Upadesha Sar, the very essence of all instruction summarized in this one shloka. So here he is telling that the essence of all advice is that one should utilize fully one's entire time, kalam, nayed, akilam. All of his 24 hours should be perfectly utilized in constantly tannama rupa charitadi su kirtananu. He should be constantly absorbed in kirtan and smrityo kramena, rasana manasi niyojya, his tongue, his mind, all should be completely absorbed and merged in hearing and chanting and remembering the name, form, qualities, pastimes, and all of Sri Krishna. And he should perform this activity in a particular place, that is Vrindavan, Braja, Tishtan Braje. He should be living in Braj, and it is that special power of that particular location by which he can merge his whole thoughts and mind in the eternal pastimes of Krishna. So if one cannot live in Braj physically, still one has to live in Braj within his mind and within his heart. Tishtan Braje, Tad Anuragi Jananugami. He must be in Braj performing this kind of bhajan, nam bhajan, under the guidance, not independently. Here it says, Tad Anuragi Jananugami. So the Anuragi Jan, these are the eternal associates of Krishna in the eternal Goloka Vrindavan Dham. They are serving Krishna with eternal Ragatmika Prem. That means his associates, like Nanda Maharaj, Mother Yashoda, Sridham, Subal, Madhu Mangal, and Lalita Vishaka, all the gopis, and Srimati Radhika in topmost position. All of these eternal associates of Krishna have Ragatmika Prem, eternal natural devotion for Krishna. And those who are following their moods within this world, who are actually performing Seva Sadaka Rupena Siddha Rupena Chatrahi, that they are internally completely absorbed in following their moods and worshipping their bhavs and the way that they love Krishna in their particular mood of Krishna Prem. So those personalities in this world, they are called the Anugami Jan. They are following the moods of the eternal associates of Vrindavan. And all of our acharyas in our line, beginning with Rupa Goswami, Raghunath Das Goswami, and all of our Gaudiya acharyas, they are in this category. So Rupa Goswami is telling that one has to be living in Vrindavan, performing this bhajan under the guidance of such personalities. And then he says, Kalam Nayed Akilam Iti Upadesha Saram. If someone utilizes his full 24 hours daily in this way, under this kind of guidance, living in Braj, then he will be able to perfectly attain the goal of pure bhakti, and that is Krishna Prem, Braja Prem.
Explain the slope of Manashiksha, Guru, Das, or Madha Maharaj should explain. Very brief, not taking so much time. One thing I may tell you, request you, that what nectar Vaishnavas are giving, oh, that should be no, and there is no any cost in this world. Nothing. If it really, priceless, out of cost. what they are giving. If you touch only a sprinkle of that, bottom of that, your life will be successful. So no price is there. And you are here. So I request you, for this, you should pay something for this festival. Alone anyone cannot do. It is very heavy for one person to do. So those who are really poor, for them I will pay. They should not pay. But if there are some money with them, they can host in hotels and spend so much money for all good meals and all these things. For taking a car, coming renting car, why they cannot give some 2, 3, 4 $2, $3
bus from the airport.
I think they should be involved. I don't want to take more time in this. Now go.
Om Ajnanati Mirandhasa Gyananjana Salakaya Chaksurun Militayena Tasmai Sri Gurave Namaha. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. As does Gurudev command me, discuss about first sloka of Manaksiccha compiled by Srila Raghunath Das Goswami, which you have heard from Srila Gurudev, who was Sarupair Raghu, Raghu of Raghunath of Sri Sarup Damodar. His mind was not uncontrolled. In one hand, he was eternal associate of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, and other hand, eternal associates of Divine Kapil. Being so, he acting in this world like an ordinary sadhak to teach us how we can develop in Krishna consciousness. So he being causeless merciful, why? Kripaya vidravan dreha, vidravan deha. Seeing our miseries, his heart became melt. So he composed Manasiksha. Guru gasthe gastha laisu, sujane bhusuragane, samantre sri namni, Brajanubajivadanda sarane, sadadammam hitva kurati mapurvamati taram, ayi santa bhratas chatuvi abhijachidhita padaha. Guru gaste. Srila Das Goswami is praying his mind, not to others. Oh my mind, please follow all this thing. Why? Mana eva manusanam karanabandha mokchaye. The mind is the root of all evil. If his mind is controlled, then mind is the best friend of the world. If mind is not under your control, then the best foe, not friend, foe. So Das Goswami is telling, Guru Goste, Guru means to Guru Pad Padma. Here Guru Pad Padma means Diksha Guru and Siksha Guru. Just like you heard from Srila Gurudev, Guru Padasray, first Harinam initiation, and Harinam is meant to make the Harinam perfect, that Harinam should manifest in our tongue, have to take initiation. Without initiation, it is not possible that Harinam will make dance on our tongue. So, Guru, who has given Diksha, and from you are taking Siksha. Sometime, Diksha Guru will be Diksha Guru and Siksha Guru. Sometime, Diksha Guru is separate, different personality, and Siksha Guru is different personality. No problem. So, we have to increase roti, both of their lotus feet. Goste. Goste means go plus tho goste. Who lives in Braj, where go, gopi, gopubala, etc. The leaves, that place called goste. So who lives in goste means Brajavasi. We have to increase roti towards them. But which mood you want? You have to increase more bhakti towards that kind of Brajavasi. If you are Sokharas, then you have to increase or more towards Sridham, Subal, etc. If Vatsala, then Nanda, Yasada, etc. If Paramar mood, then Lalita, Visakha, and Sradhika. Among them, if you want Tattva Bhavetchamai, then Rup Manjari, Rati Manjari, etc. For this, Das Goswami told, Sripa Manjari, Kaya, Chita, Pada, Padma, etc. All these things. Goste. Gosta means Braj. In Vrindavan, where all the leaves that place is called Gosta. And Gosta Loisu, who lives in that Braj, for them called Gosta Loisu, like which I explained just now. And Sujane. Sujane means if they are not Brajavasi, they have not any particular mood for Krishna, but they are living in Braj for other sampradaya. They are called Sujan. We have to respect them also because they have taken shelter exclusively in Braj, though they are from other sampradaya. Sujane. Bhusuragane. Bhusur means Brahman. So, who lives in Braj, they are not doing bhajan properly, not one-pointed bhajan towards divine couple, but came in Brahmin family living in Braj, we have to respect them also. If you not respect, this is not proper etiquette. So, Sujane Bhusuragane. Moreover, Samantre. Samantra means Sa means own. Mantra means mantra. Which own mantra? Which Gurudev has given mercifully during initiation. Gayatri, Brahma Gayatri, Guru Mantra Guru Gayatri, Gaur Mantra Gaur Gayatri, Gopal Mantra Kam Gayatri, Panchavata Mahamantra, etc. So we have to every day chant without any fail. I ask some devotee, now festival is going on, are you chanting your Harinam and mantra? No time. Now we have to do every day. If we not do so, just like for maintaining our body, we have time to take prasad. But why the time for chanting our Gayatri mantras and Harinam? Yes, we are very busy, we know, but still we have to do all these things. Sa mantre. Moreover, Sri Namni. Sri Namni means Sri Harinam. For it, the mantra will give you the sambandha again. Which mantra we are chanting, it will give us sambandha again and to make Harinam pure, to make dance on your tongue. So we have to give importance Sri Namni. Sri Namni means, Sri means Sri Nam, Sri Yukta Nam. Sri means Srimati Radhika, Nam means Krishna, Nam Nami Abhe. So we have to chant Radha and Krishna's both name means Hare Krishna Mahamantra. Sri Namni. Moreover, Brajanubhajavadandasarane. Brajanubhajavadandasarane means the divine couple of Braj. We have to take shelter and increase our roti towards them. Because we are doing all these things for whom? To get the eternal service of divine couple. So we have to increase our roti towards them. How? Sada dhammam hitva. Have to give up our false ego. Das Goswami had not false ego at all. Sometime if we get any chance, we become so much puffed up. We think, oh, which we are, now how I became. We have to give up this all false ego. Sada dhamma mhitva. Kuru ratim apurvam atitaram. Apurva rati. Unprecedented rati, which you have not increased as before. Begin sadhu sangha, then you can understand all these things. Atitaram. Very quick, don't delay. Then what will be? Then you can advance in Krishna consciousness. And for which purpose Das Goswami wrote this, and which he received from Sri Rupa Goswami and Sarup Damodar Prabhu, then we can get this thing and we can make our asset in our heart. And in their guidance and in their mood, under guidance of Guru Pada Padma, like Guru Pada Padma is following his Gurudev and is serving Chaitanya Mahaprabhu divine couple, we can do so, then our life will be successful. For this reason, Das Goswami being causeless merciful, compile this law. Hare Krishna.
this is the essence of Srila Rupa Goswami teaching. But the essence of this also, Srila Vishwanath Thakur, the after all, Rupa Goswami, Raghunath Goswami, who came, successor of them, Srila Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur has told, Aradhyo Bhagavan Prajeshatanaya Taddham Vrindavan Ramya Kachatu Parsana Vadhu Vadhu Varge Naja Kalpita Srimad Bhagavatam Pramam Ramalam Premap Martho Mahan Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Matamidam Tatra Daro Oh, explain you. Essence, Mali, because time is over. Not so important.
Om Jnana Timurandasa Jnanandana Salakya Chakshuranvalitam Jena Tasmai Sri Gurave Namah. Srila Vaishnava Chakra Thakur, by this verse, he has summarized the teachings of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, which have been expounded and elaborated upon by his intimate associates such as Rupa Goswami, Raghunath Das Goswami, Jiva Goswami. Here specifically, he has categorized the entirety of the teachings of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu into five aspects. First of all, Aradhya Bhagavan Brajeshatanaya. Who is our Aradhya? The object of our love and affection. Aradhya Bhagavan Brajeshatanaya. Not this Bhagavan in his aspect of Aishwarya, that is Narayan. Or even in his aspects of Aishwarya and Madhurya both together, like Mathuresh Krishna. No. Aradhya Bhagavan Brajesha Tanaya. It means, Tanaya means the natural born son of the king of Braj. So here he is indicating Lokiksan Bhakt Sambandha, very natural and affectionate relationship with Krishna. Aradhya Bhagavan Brajesha Tanaya Tad Dhamma Vrindavanam. And as Krishna is to be loved, simply his Dham Vrindavan is not less worthy of our love and affection. This Vrindavan is the Kridastali of Radha and Krishna. There is Giraj Govardhan, Jamuna, Bhongsibat, Nidhvan, Sevakunj, all of these places. So as you love Krishna, oh, have affection for them. As Raghunath Das Goswami's father said, go stay. You should love those places of Brajamandal. Because the dust of that place, every dust is completely saturated with the sweet Madhurya Rasa of the Vilas of Radha and Krishna. So, even Krishna himself, without going to the forest of Vrindavan, he cannot fulfill his desires, what to speak of us. So, Aradhya Bhagavan Brajeshataniyas Taddhama Vrindavanam. Okay, now we have learned that we should love Krishna and his Vrindavan Dham, but by what method? Ramya Kachit Upasana Brajabadu Bargena Jakalpita. He's saying, oh my dear brothers, employ the method of worship or service, the method of ecstatic spontaneous love that the gopis of Vrindavan have employed in their loving service to Krishna. Brajabadu. Brajabadu. Vadu means then new brides. They are young and they've just been married to someone else, not to Krishna. So this indicates following the Parakya Rasa Bhakti. Accepting Krishna as Paramo. Tameva Paramatmanam Jarabuddhi Apisangataha. Jarabuddhi. Accept Krishna as one's Paramo. Where will we learn about these things? Now we know who is the object of our love. Who is the place where his pastimes are taking place. The method of love. From where can we learn these things? Is there any evidence? Yes. Srimad Bhagavatam pramanam amalam, this spotless, immaculate, perfect evidence, where we can learn about this, that is Srimad Bhagavatam. Hmm? There, if you look towards Srimad Bhagavatam, we will see in the 10th canto, chapter 21, Venu Geet, the gopis Purvarag, how they love Krishna, how they have such intensity of hankering to meet with him before having the chance to ever meet with him. This is their Purvarag. Where will you find it? In Srimad Bhagavatam. And their separation moods, where? In Gopi Geet, Srimad Bhagavatam, chapter 30. And, Radhika's Mahabhav, Rudabhav, Atirudabhav, Mohanbhav. You'll find Srimad Bhagavatam, where? Brahmar Geet. And Madanaki Mahabhav also. All of the moods of Gopis of Braja have been described by Shukadeva Goswami in Srimad Bhagavatam. It has not been described in the other Shastras. All of our Goswamis, they've written so many things, but on the basis of this, Jiva Goswami gave six sandarbhas, all explaining Bhagavatam. Gopal Champu explaining Bhagavatam, Kram Sandhava explaining Srimad Bhagavatam. Sarva Sambhadini Tika explaining Bhagavatam. In this way, the followers of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu have tried to manifest Mahaprabhu's teaching. That is, that the love of the gopis of Vrindavan, especially Radhika, have been described there in Srimad Bhagavatam. This Bhagavatam was written, was manifested in this world by Vyas, only to glorify the love of Radhika. Ultimately, this was the purpose. So Srimad Bhagavatam Pramanam Amalam Prema Kumarto Mahan, and the Param Purushata, Pancham Purushata, the supreme valuable acquisition that is the highest goal of everyone's life, that which is to be attained, the prayojan, is this Braja Prem, following in the footsteps of the gopis of Braj. Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Matamidam. This is the opinion, the matam. This is the conception of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Tatradra na para. I have no inclination or respect for anyone else's misguided opinion.
And what is this? Sri Rasanathan Goswami has told. If you want that Pargiya mood of gopis, and you want to serve Nanda Nandan, Prajanda Nandan, then you will have to chant the holy name. And what is that? A mantra can take you to Guru Vrindavan. We can give Samanda Gyan and fly away. So if you want to go and sit there, then Sri Krishna Govinda Hare Mukunda Govinda Hare Nanda Kishore Krishna
and in Madhurash, Vallavi even, Prannath, most beloved of all the gopis. But he is not satisfied yet. And then he is telling, Radhikesha, then this is the essence of everything, all names. What is that? Radhe, Radhe, Radhe.
Hey,
finished here also. There is something remaining, and what is that? You will have to please Radhika. By Radhe Radhe name, O Krishna will be satisfied and he can give anything you like. But we don't want anything from Krishna. What we want? To please our Swamini ji, Radhika. Yeah. And what you will have to do? Govinda Damodara Madhave Ji, Govinda Damodara Madhave Ji, Govinda Damodara Madhave Ji, Govinda Damodara Madhave Ji. Wake up in the morning. And what they do? But how? Smitvad Yasodasutabali Uthaya Gopyo Pararatri Bhaga Smitvad Yasodasutabali Gayanti Gopyo Jamita Anuraga Govinda Ramo So, I think you are lucky to hear all these things. I am also very lucky to tell you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Now, our classes in LA this year, we are finishing here. I think that you should take some remnant from all these very sweet past and very powerful in your pocket. Don't keep it in your pocket of your dresses, or keep it in this pocket. And then, oh, Radha and Krishna, cultivate baby, in your heart forever. This is the essence of all the bhajan pranayam. Beyond this, I don't know anything. Go, Prema. Helping you. Or beat up the thing after that.
Hare Krishna. This morning, the devotees who have received initiation, we will now request you to stand up and Srila Gurudev will announce your new transcendental name. The Bodhi who has received Siksha, disciple of Srila Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada, Govardhanadhari Prabhu.
Jai!
Lucio Torres something.
What's
name? What is Lucio? Lucio?
Oh, what name? Lalit Krishna Das Prabhu ki.
John Lloyd Rushing.
Where?
John.
Jai Krishna Prabhu ki
Jai.
Sul con bacon.
What name? Oh, Savitri Dasi.
Charter Raymond.
Oh, Charu Krishna, beautiful Krishna. Charu Krishna Prabhu ki
Jai.
Alexis Pierre.
Oh, Ajay Krishna.
Sanandana Kumar.
Oh, one of the four Kumar. Thank you. What name? Sanandan Prabhu ki.
Jody Lee Dixon.
Jai Dev Prabhu ki Jai.
Isabella Fisher. Isabella.
Oh, Ishwari. Oh, who is Ishwari?
Radhika.
Radhika, Brijeshwari. Brijadhipe. Namaskuti.
Rodolfo Sanchez.
Oh, Raghunandan Prabhu ki Jai.
I know this Grout Austin. Austin.
Gormahan Prabhu ki Jai.
Paloma Passport. Paloma.
Oh, Pramila Devi ki Jai.
James Passport.
Oh, Pran Govinda Prabhu ki.
The last one, Fopa. Nor Bars.
Oh, Nandini.
Yesterday received Harinam and also became Gurudev's Timothy Benjamin. Timothy is here.
Tamal Krishna Prabhu ki.
Jai Jai Radha Ramana Hari Bo. Jai Jai Radha Ramana Hari Bo. Hari Bol, Hari Bol.
Yeah, you didn't be up in back, right?